You know, the job of a leader of any kind of creative organization or develop, organization that's trying to build something or innovate is to create a condition and an environment for innovation, and really not to be the personal source of ideas all that much.